Madam President, the Republic of Iraq has been mired in violence and political instability for years. A lack of transparent and fair elections breeds a sense of disempowerment and generates conditions for terrorism to flourish. The upcoming elections provide opportunities for reform that could foster a climate in which levels of extremist violence are reduced. For reforms to occur, serious commitment from all of Iraq's political actors is required, which has thus far been lacking. For free and fair elections to go ahead, the government of Iraq must ensure that the security and safety of voters is prioritized, free from pressure by armed groups, and that the risk of interference by both local and foreign actors wishing to manipulate the outcome is minimized. Further delay will be counterproductive given the assurances made to the people of Iraq that these elections herald a new beginning. We therefore call upon the elected representatives of Iraq to enact solutions to the membership of the Federal Supreme Court, without which the certification of electoral results cannot take place. We also urge both the UN Assistance Mission for Iraq and the Independent High Electoral Commission to ensure that the citizens of Iraq are able to vote this year in free and fair elections, and not use problems with the introduction of biometric voting as an excuse for further electoral delay. The integrity of the democratic process for the upcoming elections will lay the foundations for the legitimacy of the next governments of Iraq and dictate prospects for political stability for years to come. Thank you.